Alright, day 7. What do we got going? So, every Sunday is Queen of the Sauce, for those of you that don't... Excuse me. For those of you that don't know, she will teach you a new dish every Sunday. If you miss a Sunday, they show the rerun every Wednesday. It's good to remember this in case you're going for a complete game and you want to be able to cook all the recipes. It gets really annoying if you miss recipes. I made this mistake the very first time I played Stardew. I made a lot of mistakes the first time I played Stardew. I don't know why, I just really love checking my fortune. Extra good luck today. And it looks like we've got some things for Gunther. And if I remember correctly, it is Lewis's birthday. Thanks, Clint. Are you giving me a furnace? Oh, no, just the blueprints. Well, I'll take it. Blah, blah, blah. We can make bars. Cool. Yes, it can. Oh my gosh, I won't have to hit a tree a bazillion times to cut it down. What do we got in the mail? Slay 10 slimes. Well, we can do that. 10 slimes. Make a furnace. Mines. Scarecrow. Coop. Okay. Probably won't expand my house for a long time. Let's see what we need for a scarecrow. Wood, coal, and fiber. I've already lost a few plants, so... Wood, coal, and fiber. We've got ourselves a cute little scarecrow, and... No place to put it, because I'm a dingus. Great. Well... Throw it. Alright, well that was really lucky. That doesn't always work. Let's pop this guy here. He should be good. What's this? So I would like to take a sec and thank anyone who's been watching my videos. They've just started posting on YouTube. And I appreciate all comments and suggestions. I do know that the audio isn't superb, especially on my first video. I'm working on it. I don't have an amazing setup for gaming. So it's kind of a bummer, but I'm doing the best that I can, and I appreciate you all for hanging in there with me. And, of course, a big thank you to my first subscriber, Lights in the Ice. I appreciate your suggestions on the spring onions. If you keep watching, you'll have seen that I do eventually get the spring onions, but I never thought about eating them for energy, so I really appreciate that tip. It's very helpful. I think today I am going to try to find a daffodil and give it to Lewis for his birthday. The best thing to gain friendships is to give people gifts on their birthday that they love, because you'll get 2 hearts from it. Unfortunately, in the beginning of the game, it's incredibly difficult to find gifts that people love because you just don't have them yet. And a lot of people like daffodils, which is handy because it's daffodil season. So hopefully we'll find at least one today, and then we'll track down Lewis, find out where that goober is. Alright, so far not a lot of luck. Let's check the daffodils too. Okay. I actually kind of hate Help Wanted. It can be a great way to earn money. And if you're a completionist, you do need to complete so many Help Wanted signs. But sometimes they're just so difficult. Because they'll be like, here, you have 2 days to catch these two fish, and you can fish for 2 days straight and somehow not find the fish. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I want to go see Dunker. Oh! Abysmal. I love it. Well, your luck's about to change there, Gunthy boy. For my coughing. I'm finally getting over a really bad cold. I'll try to keep my lung hacking to a minimum today. Yeah. Oh shoot, I gotta remember to bring some wood over here. We can open up that little bridge and get all the coral and urchins that are over there. Spring onions in a second because I kind of supery dupery want to use this field snack. Also, I need to go check on how much the backpack upgrade costs because I do not like not being able to carry items. It is a pain in the tuchus. You know what else is a pain in the tuchus? Is these stupid trees that drop crap. So when I play Stardew, I probably already said this, but I love to completely clear my land out. I hate trees. I'll plant a few nicely in a row so that I can tap them, but sometimes it's easier just to tap trees in other places. I don't like dealing with the debris. Also annoying when all your wood falls into the water. Let's see if I can catch it this time. Ah! Nope. Alright, let's see what this field snack does for me. Ah, it was okay. Explain that. But you do you, Leah. Oh, yes. Thirteen energy is not a lot. I probably will just continue to sell the spring onions. Also, how is I not found a daffodil today? Or anything to give to Lewis. I highly doubt he likes spring onions. I'm pretty sure spring onions are good for nothing other than eating and selling. Come on! Daffodil me. Well, at least I found something, but I don't think Lewis likes horseradish. I don't know if anyone in this game does. Abigail, you being weird over here? Maybe you shouldn't be standing here staring at the wizard's tower. Oh! Give him that, what's that called? A dandelion. Bud? $200? Or gold? Ooh, ancient seeds! For 100? I really want that void egg. Oh, I'm buying the void egg. Because once I can hatch that egg, so much good things. Oh, void chickens are worth so much more. Void mayonnaise is amazing. Marnie, are you going to visit Lewis on his birthday? Hopefully Lewis is at the bar right now. Oh, look at that! Walked right past it earlier. Where am I? Okay, maybe he's at home? Good evening to you, good sir. How'd we do? We have a heart. Beautiful. Okie doke. You're busy standing there staring. Cool. You have a good time with that, bud. Vincent likes dandelions, but I'm going to save that dandelion just in case I don't find anything better in the next few days for him. I'm pretty sure his favorite gifts are like grapes and cranberry soda or something like that. Also, my precious void egg. Bye-bye, spring onions. I want to sell yes. Still appreciate the tips, though. Probably have enough energy to cut down a couple trees. The beginning days of your new Stardew game can be kind of boring and monotonous. Because you don't really have a lot of money to do anything. And this is one of those you have to spend money to make money scenarios. So you're just poor for the first couple years. Because there's just always something to buy. Oh, let me get that little thing. See you. There we go. And I actually don't like to cut grass until I get my silo, but I like to keep this planting area cleared out. Alright. Here we go, day 7. Thanks for watching. Hey, anything over 200 is pretty decent.